Mani Sugita, I was born in Burma. When we lived in Burma, we didn't live in peace because of constant civil war between ethnic rebels groups and the Burmese military regime. Burmese soldiers always came to our village and burned our house. They also killed people in village and raped our women who were kept. My family always had to be afraid of them. One day, my parents thought of moving to a new place to avoid danger. If we didn't move to a new place, we would never get to live peacefully a happy life. Living in Burma was not easy for my family because we always had to be off alert and constantly had to run away from Burmese soldiers. In addition, we did not know what would happen to us if the future of we continue to live here. In 2003, my family moved to a refugee camp in Thailand. It's why Kamalawu camp and most of the refugees were Korean people. The situation in the camp was better than in Burma. We had school in the camp as well as hospital to handle people. I attended school here with my siblings. The school and hospital were funded by NGO and the UN. In 2013, my family moved to the United States for the refugee camp. I have been in Seaport, Minnesota now. Our lives had changed so much since I left the refugee camp. There have been challenges and successes along the way. Our life in Minnesota had been challenges. Learning another language is difficult. It had not been easy to communicate with other people. For example, my 12-year-old brother goes to school every day. But he said, I go to school, but I do not know how to speak English and I do not know how to ask questions. But living here has also been full of hope and anxiety because I had a chance to go to school and meet different friends. I am happy to study. We are very glad that we immigrated to America. We have learned a lot and had opportunities. Now I'm excited for my family because I don't need to worry about Burmese soldiers anymore. My family gets to live happily in this country. However, we are not sure about the future and what will happen to us. We have to believe that everything will go well.